Hello, my name is Josh, and I'm a watchaholic. Welcome to Horology Insanity.
What is up, my watch friends? I received an extremely generous gift from a good buddy of mine. So I don't ever know if some of my buddies want to be called out or if they want to be anonymous. I'm going to leave him anonymous in this case, but we're like pen pals. But he's become one of my closest friends kind of in this watch hobby. And we just talk on Instant Messenger or whatever. And he knows that I love the Great Wave Off Kanagawa for art. And I know that some of y'all probably love it too. And so he found a guy who is in a watch group that we're in. He makes these custom printed coasters. And so you can see they're, you know, like a thick cardboard style coaster. But I wanted to show these off for a couple of reasons. One, I think they're amazing. Two, to my friend that I'm leaving anonymous, I want to say thank you because I absolutely love these things. And I know that when we were talking about it, you know, I don't know how well my initial reaction came across because I was like, oh, I love these so much, I'm not going to use them. And he was like, wait, you're not going to use them? I'm like, no, these things are art. Like, I'm going to put these up randomly around my house just so that I can appreciate the artwork. I love Japanese artwork. I love a lot of artwork. I can't say all artwork. Some of it's hot garbage. And artistic people are sometimes insane for the things that they call art because they think they're supposed to say that. But, you know, again, to each his own. But yeah, these things are stunning. So I'm going to give him a shout out real quick. I think I can show the back of this. Okay, so here's the envelope it came in. His channel, I think, is Rybo. Right, Rybo, and it's Rybo's Workbench, I guess, on YouTube, and Rybo's Workbench, I believe that's the Instagram saying. I'm just old enough to not know what some of these things are, and I don't even use Instagram yet, so, and I don't think I'm ever going to, but anyway, if you see me on Instagram, it's more than likely my wife doing that for me. So we've got Rybo's Workbench here, YouTube, Instagram. Check him out. He's created this thing. And he was also really cool, so I'm going to try to get my address and whatnot on here. But look at the stamp. I don't know if he knows that I am a huge NASA nerd. But yeah, look at this amazing stamp that he put on here. So I like that, you know, well, almost as much as I do the coasters. So one of these days, I'll do a NASA video with some of my NASA stuff and my watch stuff. I'm going to do another video with all of my Wave watches. So not just your Seikos where you see that on the case back. No. Look up the Balticus Wave. I've got that with the loom. I have some mods with this Wave of Kanagawa painted on them. I just love it. It's a little quirky, but I wanted to give a shout out. One to my anonymous buddy. Thank you for this gift. Ryan, thank you for going along with this. Please, if you're watching this video and you're not familiar with Rybo's channel, go check it out. Subscribe to him. And yeah, Rybo, you mentioned that you might do some of these coasters like on a plastic. Here's what I'm worried about. I don't want to put down a sweaty glass on this because I don't want it to ruin these. And I don't know how long they're going to last. And so that's why I don't want to mess up the art. But if you come up with like a 3D printed plastic one of these, I would get a set of those too, and I would actually use them. So anyway, here we are, the Great Wave. Just wanted to share that with a quick video. And yeah, I absolutely love these things. So yeah, with that, as I always remind us at the end of the video, what really matters, right? And we need to remember what really matters, and that's not watches. And it's because it's about the friendships, the relationships, being generous, giving these kinds of gifts, receiving these kinds of gifts, not for selfish purposes, but just for the overall flow of what they represent for these friendships. That's what we're talking about. Oh, yeah. Keep the insanity sane, my friends.